All right, folks, just let me check in with you one more time. Jordan Spieth has won the 146th Open Championship. Iron Will, brilliant back nine. That's how they're describing his day of golf. For this 23-year-old from Texas, what an incredible 1 hour. Because in that hour, he had his worst possible tee shot to his best, including a clutch eagle putt. Now, one down, in those just short tee shots within a 1 hour span, he took that one down and flipped it into a two-shot lead with three holes to play. Youngest, only one younger, Jack Nicklaus, to win three legs of the Grand Slam. Only thing that he needs now to get is the PGA Championship, which is coming up next month. But here he is on the 13th tee, and he basically shanks the thing. And he's 75 yards from the pin, and he finds himself standing sideways in a dune with the best possible scenario, maybe a double bogey. Somehow, miraculously, he takes all of the layers of clothing off because of the conditions at Southport, England, so he can free his swing up, and he escapes with a bogey. Good enough to get him to the 14th. Beautiful tee shot. He almost jarred it, almost holed it, but he ends up putting that 48-foot eagle putt in, and then the march to the championship. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner at the 146th Open Championship is Jordan Spieth. Have a great day from your Pratt Pack from News Radio 1020, KDKA.